You already have really nice skin on your scalp, but we're just gonna take it to the next level. So, if you want to relax and close your eyes while you have this treatment done, that's completely fine. Or if you want to make extended eye contact with me, that's also fine. Whatever you prefer. Off any skin cells, any sweat, any dust, lint, the pollen, all of it, cologne. Okay, and the back. Get you nice and dried off now. Do you feel refreshed? Next, we're going to do a moisturizing mask. spread that all over your scalp. Yeah, it has aloe vera in it, so it's really, really hydrating. That's why it feels a little bit cool. I'm just going to massage that all over. You're just looking so cute already. So cute, so cute. Okay. Let's get the rest of this into your neck and shoulders. Get you all hydrated. The mask sits on you. I'm just gonna give you a little scalp massage here. Yeah. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Do you like the nail feeling? Or do you like the fingertips? The nails? Or the fingertips? That's so nice, right? Okay, so that moisturizing mask has soaked in nicely. Just gonna give you a relaxing scalp brush because it just feels nice. There is no cosmetic purpose for this other than it feels nice and relaxing and can sometimes send tingles down your spine. Tingles down your spine. Do you feel tingles? No. That's okay. That's okay. As long as it feels good. You deserve to feel good. You deserve to feel good. Okay. I was going to give you an exfoliating scrub, but your skin's already so nice. I just don't feel like you need it. So what we're gonna do is a nice finishing balm that is going to seal in that hydrating mask and give your scalp like a nice dewy finish. Have you heard the girls say dewy skin? Yeah. Why we? It's the opposite of dull skin, so it's like supple. And hydrated. Some people think it looks oily or sweaty, but I prefer it over dull skin. Okay, let's put that on for you now then, okay? Okay. This finishing balm is made of coconut oil, so you're gonna smell the coconut fragrance. Do you like coconuts? Oh good, thank God. Because you're about to smell like one. You know what? Your head kind of reminds me of a coconut. I'm using two fingers because I want to create acupressure points, and then we'll give a little massage on your temples. Okay, massage on your temples. Oh, this. I was involved in a very serious self-tanning accident. Yes, it will be okay. Okay, back to what we're doing. You know what? Just when I thought you couldn't get any more handsome, you did. And think of all the money you save on haircuts. Yeah, now you can spend it on scalp treatments. It's perfect. Yeah, and luckily you have like a nice shaped head, so it's a win-win, really. Do you feel bonita? You look global. Absolutely. So at the end of the treatment, I would love to see you again. I feel like that went by so quick. Maybe I should get your number. Oh, I have it. Would you mind if I texted you? I just want to check on your scalp, make sure you're not having like any allergic reactions to any of the products. So let them soak in. If you need to shower, of course you can. But the longer you leave them on your skin, just the more hydrated your scalp will be. And you know, with season change and the air conditioning ending and the heating turning on, that our skin gets a little dehydrated. Yeah. Well, you look so relaxed. You feel good. I'm so glad you enjoyed it. All right, well, you're good.